How to change Telegram password. Let's get started. First of all, launch the Telegram application in your mobile device. After that, make sure that you're logged in with your Telegram account. Once you're logged in, now navigate to top left corner and tap on three line icon. Now from this menu box, tap on settings. Once you get to your settings, scroll down a bit and under settings, tap on privacy and security. Then tap on two-step verification from this top. After that, you have to enter your password for your two-step verification and tap on next. After you enter the password for your two-step verification, now you have an option to change the password. So tap on change password. Now you have to enter the new password. Then tap on next. Now again, confirm your password by retyping it. Then again, tap on next. Now you can create an optional hint for your password. If you want to skip this, tap and skip. And with that, your password has been changed. So that's how you can change password in Telegram. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video helps you. If you are new to our channel, make sure to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I will see you on next video.